April 23rd, 2016, 10:34 a.m. as the Cherokee Iron Pigs take on the Mets at East Cobb. Okay, we're playing ball. We got Wade pitching, Cooper Carney on first base, Cameron playing second base, Carson Bird on shortstop, Paul Hassel, third base. Brennan O'Sullivan playing left field. And we've got Jack Hodges in center field. And Brandon Stubbs in right field. And the ball has bounced out. Or did it go over? No, that was a home run. We have started this day off with a home run for the East Cobb Mets. And David Newbert is catching. Wade Baxter pitching. Score is 1-0, Mets. And the ball pops up. The ball is caught by Wade Baxter for the first out.
Everybody shift. How's your daughter doing?
Ball outside. Beautiful sunny day here at Weatherby Park in Waleska, Georgia. Strike one. We got a count of 1-1. And this ball is going out of the ballpark. This will be their second home run.
Man, he shot that thing too.
Score is 2-0 Mets due to two home runs. One out. Top of the first.
Great job, great job.
Good job, George.
I guess that's his warning. All right, Baxter, those look like great pitches, baby. Come on, keep them up.
Top of the first, two out, one out. 2-0 Mets. And a line drive to shortstop. Carson made the attempt to get the out at first.
Great job.
But he did make the stop. Hard line drive. Carson making the stop at shortstop. Oh, 1-1.
All right, David, time to count him down, babe.
One out.
He's fast, David. Gonna have to hit it hard, but secondary.
And that's gonna be knocked left field foul. So we got a count of 0-2. Stealing second. Runner safe at second on a steal.
Great stop, David. Great job. Great job, Dave.
Counts 1-2. One ball, two strikes. Two and two. Two balls, two strikes. Correction, 3-2. 3-2. Going for the out at first. Got it. That'll be two outs. Runner did advance to third.
Way to go, Cooper. Great job, buddy. Cam, way to get it over there. Great job, guys. Two down, guys. Two down. Need one more.
There it is.
Run doesn't matter. Go to second. Back that up. Great job, Cole.
Brendan O'Sullivan in left field returning the ball.
I get him at second, David.
Go, Jay.
Have two outs.
Be ready on two.
2-0, Mets on top.
Hey, way to be with that, Dave.
David Neubert doing a fantastic job catching.
Great job, David. Great job.
And that is hit high in the air. And the ball is not caught. It was attempted to be caught by Jack and Brandon.
Two, David.
Score is 4-0 Mets. Again, the score is 4-0 Mets in this first pool play game of the tournament. The actual tournament will begin tomorrow on the 24th. Today's just pool play to determine the positions in the tournament.
Be ready on three, Paul. David.
Ball outside. Ball high.
Hey, nice throw, Dave. Great shot, bud. Hey, way to be there, Cam. Great throw, David. Great job, buddy.
And we're going for the third out at first. That'll be three outs.
Great job, guys.
Going to the bottom of the first with a score of 4-0, Mets. Alrighty, Carson Bird up to bat. Strike one. Bottom of the first. Carson's the first batter up for the Iron Pigs for this inning. Got a 4-0 score. Mets on top. Carson's trying to change that. Two strikes.
Back in the box.
Strike three, one out.
All right,
Brendan O'Sullivan, number five, now at the plate. Trying to get on base. Trying to get a nice double or triple out of this. And we got strike one.
You got to be on it early. Back in the box.
Foul tip, strike two. Strike three, two outs. Number seven, Cameron Greer, now approaching the plate. And a nice solid hit to right field. However, this ball is fair. It stayed fair. Going for third base, trying to get a triple out of this. And a nice triple hit.
Wow, almost hit it out.
Now at the plate, number three, David Newbert.
First, back of the box. Come on, hit first.
Also our catcher. Foul tip, strike one. And he's going for the run, and he got the run. Cameron coming home, making the score 4-1.
David, no pressure now. Come on.
Mets still on top, but we got now the Iron Pigs have a run on the board. Two and one is the count. Two balls, one strike. A nice, solid hit to right field. That ball is fair. David rounds first. He's looking at second. But he decides to play it a little safe there and stay at first. Good decision. Paul Hassel, number six, now approaching the plate. And we've got Brendan O'Sullivan pinch running for David Newbert since he's our catcher. So now Brendan is on first base, substituting for David Newbert. Paul Hassel's first pitch, taking a strike. And nice solid hit to center field. That thing is fair. It's inside. Throwing it to third, trying to get the out at home. And he slides and gets out. The home team. Top of the second, 4-1, Mets on top. Paul Hassel on the back.
Nice pitch. Taking after mama today. Nobody on base.
Ball inside. Got a full count, 3-2. Nice pitch. Foul ball. Foul ball. And he walks him.
Heads up!
Work back there, babe. David, you had him. Good job, Dave. Come on. Keep working. Going to...
Changing out pitchers, Paul Hassel going off the field, coming on to pitch for the Cherokee Iron Pigs, number 22, Carson Bird. 11-1, Mets on top in the second inning, 52 minutes left in the game. Oh, the Iron Pigs do have two outs on the Mets.
All right, Dave, come on, buddy.
Let's go, Marcus.
Carson Bird's first pitch today for the Iron Pigs. And his first pitch is a strike.
Marcus, don't
Strike two.
Hey, scoot up in the batter's box, Marcus. It's short. It's a short strike. Let's go, buddy.
And he hits it to Cooper Carney, who's at first, and he gets the third out. This will end the, now we're going into the bottom of the second. 11-1, Mets on top, bottom of the second, 50 minutes left in the game for the first pool play game of this tournament at Weatherby Park. Jack Hodges starting off the bottom of the second inning for the Iron Pigs, number 17. Swapping out first base coaches. Junior is going to coach first base, replacing Josh. Count. One and two. Got two on them. Cooper Carney on deck. Strike three, one out. Now coming to the plate, Cooper Carney for the Iron Pigs. Ryan Camara on deck. Strike one. One and one's the count. Ball one, strike one. Foul ball.
Anything close, Coop? Coop, you got two on you. Anything?
Waiting on the second baseman to tie his shoe. Players, please always remember, if you're watching this, to tie your shoe in the dugout. Don't wait till you get on the field to tie your shoe. Makes absolutely no sense. Strike three. I got two outs. Ryan Camara up to bat. Ryan Camara, number 42. First pitch is a ball. Wade Baxter on deck. You know how I know he's on deck? Because he's right there. Right there. Get my finger out of the way. And a hit straight to the pitcher, getting the third out. So in this inning, we had two strikeouts and one out by throwing out a first. We're in the top of the third inning, 43 minutes left in the game, 11-1, Mets on top. All right, resuming our baseball play. Had a brief break between innings. It's 11-1, top of the third. Carson Bird on the pitcher's mound. Ryan Camara catching. And a nice hit to center field by the opposing team. The ball is out of the park. Ball low. Pop fly right to Jack Hodges for the first out of the third inning. And we've got Paul Hassel playing third. David Newbert, left field. Cameron Greer, shortstop. Brendan O'Sullivan, center field. We've got Jack Hodges on second. Cooper Carney on first, and Wade Baxter in right field. Correction, Eric Kohler is right field, not Wade. Ball high, four balls. Walked. Hard line drive to left field. David Newbert returning the ball.
I have a black ink pen, but that's all I have.
struck him out. Two outs here in the top of the third. 17-1, Mets on top. 30 minutes remaining in the game. Second base missing the ball. Brendan O'Sullivan returning the ball. Going for the third out, Jack Hodges getting the third out at second base. We're in the bottom of the third, 29 minutes left in the game, 17-1, Mets on top. Alrighty, Wade Baxter, double zero, starting us off for the bottom of the third, strike one. Eric Kohler on deck. And that's going to go foul. Now we got a 0-2 count. Fair ball. That ball stayed fair. Wade getting on first base with a fair ball down the third base line. Eric Kohler, number 12, now coming to the plate with Brandon Stubbs on deck. Ball high. Eric Kohler taking a strike, his first strike. 1-1 is the count. Going for the pick at first. Wade makes it back with no problem. Strike two. 1-2 is the count. Ball inside. 2-2 is the count. And Eric Kohler getting a nice hit to second, but unfortunately, they got the double play. Getting Wade out at second, Eric out at first. Mets getting a double play. However, Eric had a very nice hit. Brandon Stubbs, a.k.a. B-Dog, a.k.a. Bacon Bit, now up to the plate. Taking a foul tip on his first swing. Carson Bird on deck. Ball high. 1-1 is the count. Foul ball. 1-2 is the count. Ball outside. 2-2 is the count. Foul ball.
played last night. Hit. And the freaky big.
Hot fly. Caught for the third out. And that is the ball game by run rule. 17-1 will be the final score of this first pool play game for the tournament here at Weatherby Park. Just want to remind everyone that the East Cobb Mets are a AAA major team. We are a AA team. This is an open tournament, so AA, single A, AAA may enter. And they did. This will conclude this broadcast brought to you in part, of course, by Satellite Activation, your local DirecTV dealer. If you ever need DirecTV, go to phoneandtv.com. That's phone, A-N-D, TV.com.